Hello, this is Dominic with Partners Trust Real Estate, back with the fourth video in our series, Six Simple Steps to Purchasing a Home. Now that you've found the house that you want to buy, it's time to put together an offer on it. It's my job to strategically craft an offer on your behalf and help negotiate an offer that will be acceptable to both you and the seller. In today's high-tech world, I like to remind everyone that we're all just people. Something that served my clients well in the past is to create a love letter that we include along with the offer to the seller. In that letter, I'd ask you to describe yourself and your family. Tell the seller what you really love about their house and why you think that they should take your offer. In today's market, depending on the price point, it's not uncommon for there to be multiple offers on a property. We want to put together a letter that will showcase you and help set us apart from the other buyers that are out there. That way, when a seller sees that, along with our pre-qualification letter and our proof of funds, it gives them a total picture of who you are and why they should take your offer. That's going to put us in the strongest position so that you're going to get your offer accepted on the house that you want to buy.